Finding, but well, never mind. He's here now.
Horace?
Yeah.
Where?
He's here.
There's no one here. Look.
Careful, you nearly poked him in the eye.
Oh, I see. Well, hello there, Mr. Baldy Horace Person.
How did you know that?
Know what?
That he hasn't got any hair.
Yeah,
you upset him. He's sensitive about being, well, you know. Why do you think he's wearing that yellow hat? Now look what you've done. You've made him cry.
Oh,
go on. Apologise.
Oh, I'm very sorry, Horace. I didn't mean it.
It's no good. There's only one thing for it. We'll have to sing him a song. That'll cheer him up, won't it, Horace? Horace?
We're going to sing a little song for Horace. He's somewhere over there. He's a very special person. He's a friend that we all share.
He's got a bright red sweater and some bright red shoes. His socks are blue and green.
He's wearing lots of lovely colors, and they're the brightest ones we've seen. You can tell all your troubles to. It's nice to know there's someone who can care for you. If someone has a special friend, you mustn't make a fuss. If you believe in Horace, that's all right with us.
Now, Horace, would you like a cup of tea?
Hmm? Milk and sugar?
Get it right away. Go.
He's wearing bright blue trousers and a bright blue tie. We know he's got a yellow hat.
There's every colour of the rainbow. What do you think of that? Special friend, you mustn't make a fuss. If you believe in Horace, that's all right with us.
Oh, Petunia, you've never looked so lovely.
Oh, Butty, how kind. Butty,
yep.
Will you marry me with your musket, fife and drum?
No, my dear. Oh. I cannot marry you. You see, I've got no hat to put on.
So,
Off she went to her grandfather's chest. And she got him a hat of the very, very best.
Yes, you
she got him a hat of the very, very best. And Bertie put it up.
Bertie, yeah? Bertie, will you marry me with your musket, fife and drum?
No, my dear, I cannot marry you. I've got no coat to put on. No.
So off she went to her grandfather's chest. Yeah. No, nothing in there. She went over the carpet and down on. No, she came to another tea chest and she's looking in there. And what did she find? No, she goes, yes, she found him a coat. She found him a coat of the very, very best.
The coat.
And Bertie put it on.
Thank you.
Bertie, yeah. Will you marry me with a musket, pipe, and drum?
No, I'm sorry, my dear. I cannot marry you. I've got no gloves to put on, have I?
She went to her grandfather's chest and no, nothing there. So she carried on over the Persian carpet and over the next Persian carpet, and she's coming on now to the next tea chest. And is there anything there? It's past the cricket bat. No, nothing in there. On to the next tea chest. And
gloves,
is she going to find a pair of gloves or not? Yes, she found a pair of gloves of the very, very best. She found him a pair of the very, very best. And Bertie put them on.
Bertie, yes? Bertie, will you marry me with your musket, fife and drum?
No, my dear. I cannot marry you. But, you see, I've got a wife of my own.
Look at this.
Whose is that?
Hey, that was my granddad's. I haven't seen it for years.
Gosh, I've never seen a yellow banjo before.
Look, this one's rather special.
Yeah?
Listen.
My granddad used to play to me when I was very young. He taught me how to sing this song and how to blow my tongue. He always came to say goodnight before I went to bed. He'd strum a little melody, and this is what he said. I used to play my yellow banjo and rest it on my knee, but none of the strings are broken, so it's more used to me. I used to play my yellow banjo and rest it on my knee, but none of the strings are broken, so it's more used to me.
My acquaintances and I would like you all to join in with the song. It's not difficult. Ready?
I used to play my yellow banjo and rest it all on my knee, but now that all the strings are broken, so it's no more use to me.
Well, that wasn't very good, was it? Especially you lot down there. Go on, you can do better than that. Ready?
I used to play my yellow banjo and rest it all on my knee, but none of the strings are broken, so it's no more use to me. I used to play my yellow banjo and rest it all on my knee, but none of the strings are broken, so it's no more use to me.
Oh, yeah.
Late at night, when all good children are asleep, the toys in the nursery come out to play.
I'm a doll in the nursery. That's where you will find me, dancing and prancing with the moon right behind me.
We are dolls in the nursery, and while you are sleeping, we're dancing when no one can see. You see, I'm a soldier, I'm marching along to the beat of the drum and to Jack's little song. Can you see, he's a soldier, he's marching along to the beat of the drum and the song. I come out of my box late at night when you're sleeping, to play with my friends as they're jumping and leaping.
While you're dreaming of dragons and fairies and gnomes, we'll be dancing around on our own. We are dolls in the nursery, dolls in the nursery, dolls in the nursery, you see.
Back in your box, Jack in the box.
Good night, doll. Good night, all.
Good night.
Good night. Good night.